I can sense him past this door.
Open the door and enter? Yes. The door is sealed with a mysterious power.
What?
The pitch black darkness flows from the orb of darkness. Here we go!
Look! There he is!
You, Mitsuo? You better be ready to pay, you bastard!
Wait, Kanji! Something's not right.
Everyone gets on my nerves! That's why I did it! What do you think of that? Say something, dammit! Nobody even thought of me after the first two people. That's why I went for the third one. I killed them! What are you all quiet for?
Because I feel nothing.
What are you talking about? Makes sense, damn it!
What the... Which one's the shadow?
Yeah, you really can't tell, huh? Except for the, blue glowing flames coming off of the obvious shadow one. Oh, let's not forget the distorted voices, the glowing red eyes. Or wait, they're yellow, aren't they? Glowing yellow eyes. And the fact that it's hunched over like that. I'm pretty sure we can tell which one's the shadow, Chie. But that's okay, I love you anyway.
I'm not nothing!
No! If this keeps up...
Who are you guys? How'd you get in here? Damn it! Who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Who the hell are you?
Shut the hell up! We came after you!
Are you the killer?
Of course I am! I'm the one behind everything! I don't give a damn what this imposter's saying! You hear that? You have nothing to do with me! Get out of my sight! That goes for the rest of you too! Why'd you chase me all the way here? I'll kill you! I'll kill all of you! I can do it, you know. I can do anything!
So you don't accept me?
What the...
Somehow I doubt he's ever going to accept this. Anyway, yes! He's a baby!
Here we go again!
Get ready, everyone. Once we beat him, this case is as good as closed.
Character setup.
It's all jaggy and blocky.
You'll have to destroy the outer shell first.
So, symbolism here is that he's just a baby who thinks everything's a game. Let's kill him. Increases all foes, hit and evasion rates for 3 turns. I think you guys are gonna get a real kick out of this guy. Increase party's attack for 3. Oh man, I could have used that instead. Alright, time to start doing some damage. Ha! Nice hit. Oh, what's wrong? You can't hit me? Mind charge. Oh, this is gonna hurt next turn. Smack him with a black spot there, GA. Good God! That does a lot of damage, and he attacks twice in a row. What's wrong? You're hit a little bit too low? Ha ha ha! Agi Dine, blow him up with a mind charge behind it. Yeah! Jeez, and a critical hit too! Beat that baby down!
Give it up! Go forth!
The Kaja. No! Well, that's okay. I don't have anybody that uses electricity except for Neko Shogun, but I'm not using him. Keep on going, Black Frost. Azianga. Dirt! Crap, 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 crap!
Woo, you're up! Time for a counterattack!
Time to heal! First of all, moving on to Triglav. Increases one ally's defense, nullify stat, decreases all foes' hit, increases party's defense. There we go. Guess I'm gonna have to use a Bufula right now until I get her healed up.
Guys, Chie Senpai's really hurt.
Increases party's attack. I'll let you go heal. You can even hardly understand it. The distortion's a little too strong. I wouldn't even know what he's saying without those subtitles. Stagnant air. Oh, crap. This isn't gonna be fun.
The shell takes time to finish forming. Destroy it before that happens.
Mustard bomb. Time to go on a rampage. Dang! It has three chances of connecting and it still missed. No, I don't need to heal again. Agilal! Oh! Arm chopper. Yeah. Yatagarasu! Let's hit him with the Megiddo. Oh, that didn't do much. Time for another rampage! Oh, what? Come on! Hopefully this will knock down the body part before he has to come back again. Evil touch. No!
Yukiko-san, I'm scared.
Get into it. Here's your sedative.
Thank you.
Oh, wrong person! Oh. I thought it'd be automatically on Chie first. Oh well, I guess I'll take the opportunity to do it to everybody. Yeah! Just in time to beat his ass! Stop removing all of my status effects! Gonna beat on him for a little bit. I don't think he's gonna be using anything too useful until that body comes back. So if I hit him enough times, it'll fall. Chant? Oh crap. Prayer? Ah! Mitsuo leveled up. Yeah! Yeah, we're gonna need some evasion here. Try rampage there, Chie. One. Ajilao. I'm just too quick for you. Girl! Okay. Black Frost. I need to blow this thing up right away.
Careful, guys. You're really low on health.
I know that, Rise. We're getting to it. There we go. Nice work, Chie.
Chie-senpai's really hurt.
Getting to it!
I am down.
Everybody should be capped off now, if not close to it. This guy does a lot of damage. This is gonna hurt so much. Boom! Ha ha! Black spot his ass.
Yeah.
Whoa, I already need to heal again? Alright, Yukiko, heal up.
I am thou.
It looks like he's teabagging, doesn't it? Teabag, teabag, teabag. Your bombs are failing you. I'm just... Oh, it's already wearing off. Mind charge. The next attack is going to knock it down anyway. It's still missing! It's like every time he uses a bomb, it just fails.
Persona.
And down goes the body.
Bear pile on the enemy!
Get that guy! Yeah, I don't need a heal just yet. Ah, I don't need a heal yet. There we go. Agile, that's what I want. I've been cubed! He's gotta be... weak to electricity, I guess. Why else would he be using that? Oh well. It doesn't matter. Mind charge. I'm gonna beat him up with some Agilaus. Or Agidines, I should say. Nah. If anything, this will make him be forced to use the one that removes it. Since he attacks twice in a row, it means that, well, he's just wasting his time. Whisper. Chant. Oh, no, you don't. You're not bringing that guy back. Suck on it! Yeah! Just better knock him down, or else I'm gonna have to fight him again! No! Atom Smasher? He's not gonna bring it back? Jesus!
Teddy's scared. Calm down.
Persona.
Yeah. Alright, anything I have in here? One ally, briefly raise the team's strength. Magic mirror does what? Reflects magic. Oh, Yukiko's unaffected. Okay. Oh, that could do the whole party? Holy crap, I didn't have to waste an item? Oh well. Electricity. Evil smile? Okay. Wait, what? Again?
Senpai,
One more Agidyne. Come on. Yeah! This will finish him. Everyone, beat him up! It's the end for him anyway.
No, don't get scared. I'm with you.
Maybe not. Close. All right. Let's try this again. I'll start recording again when I'm pretty much close to beating him anyway, so you don't have to watch me fight all through that again. So hold on a minute while I go fight him again. Okay, guys. Back at the point that I was last time. Unfortunately, things have been going a little worse this particular fight, which I kind of wish this fight was the last fight because it was actually a little bit more difficult and probably a little bit more entertaining. As you can see, Yukiko is dead. So, let's do an Agidyne. I've already did a Mind Shard, so let's go. Damn. Oh, he died. Well, Yukiko's not going to get any experience points from that. Oh, well. No one leveled up, so it doesn't matter! Thanks for joining me?
Finally awake, huh? You've been a major pain in our ass. What the? You guys. Who the hell are you guys?
Well, let's see. We came to capture you, rescue you, talk to you. Technically, we came to capture him.
The police are after you. They think you're the one who killed King Moron and the other two. So, are you the killer?
All the cases. All on me.
That's right. I did it.
I see.
You piece of shit. And not just that bastard Muraoka. That stupid announcer. And the Konishi bitch, too. I killed all of them. It was all me.
Where'd it go? What's going on?
It's gone. That frickin' monster disappeared. Take that, son of a bitch! Hey!
He's exhausted. We need to hurry and get him out of here.
I think it's painfully obvious that this guy's not becoming a party member because he didn't get a persona. Why? Because he rejected his persona too much. And he just gave up and left. It's like, fuck, going berserk again, I'm leaving.
Where am I?
In Judez, where all dreams come true. Is Judez in town?
Why am I here? What the hell are you guys? Stop it. Why did the TV...
Hey.
You seem confused from everything that happened, but we have a bunch of questions for you. First off, why did you do all this? Answer in 10 words or less.
Dang! Teddy's gone all serious.
What the hell? Is that a costume?
Yes, it is. A costume that beat your ass last fight.
What a loser. Get out of my face, you freak.
Never mind! Teddy, go kill him.
The freak! Gah!
Hold it, Teddy. You're not helping.
He will be if he kills him. Are you the killer, or did you really do it?
Get off my back. I already told you. I did it.
Why? How could you do such a thing? Three people are dead because of you.
Everyone's talking about it, right? It's a huge deal. And I did it. All of it. All by myself.
You just wanted the attention?
Then why did you target me and the others? How did you kidnap us?
Yes, Mitsuo, how did you kidnap them? Okay, those two guests with that face looking at Yukiko can't be good.
Whoa, look who it is. Hey, Yuki. After all this time, now you want to talk to me? What bullshit.
Answer me. If you held a grudge against me, that's fine. But why the others?
What a joke. You're so desperate it hurts.
Mitsuo is a troll.
I didn't care who I attacked. Everyone pisses me off.
You what? Gotta be kidding me. You killed Senpai over nothing? You son of a bitch!
Beat him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up!
I hope you're ready to get what's coming to you.
That's right, Kanji. Beat the fuck out of him now.
What, you gonna kill me?
Kanji-kun!
Kill you? It ain't gonna be that easy, you piece of shit. What you did can never be taken back. No, you're gonna own up to your crimes and pay for what you did. You ain't gonna be allowed to kick the bucket until you understand exactly what it is you've done.
Why, damn it! Why does she have to die because of this bastard?
So we caught the killer, so because Yosuke is still complaining about Saki, I guess it means that the next half of the game is going to be fighting the Necronomicon so we can bring her back. Wouldn't that be interesting?
Dude, the cops.
Huh?
What are you waiting for? Call the damn police!
Yeah, you're right.
Yosuke. At least Adachi-san seemed happy.
Well, I guess this means our work is done.
He did it all to draw attention. I can't get my head around that. It's just wrong. I mean, not that it would have been okay if he'd had a better reason.
I know. Don't worry.
It's finally over. Let's leave the rest to the police.
My world will be peaceful again now.
Yeah, I'm happy for you. We really went through a lot.
Like scoring with guys.
What?
Oh, come on. Will you ever let it go?
What? Scoring with guys?
Oh, damn. That's right. Even Kanji gets a little weird from that.
You don't need to know the details. I'm sure you'd like us to forget the sauna incident, too. Right, Kanji-kun?
Well...
That That's not fair. I wanted to see everyone else's, too.
That's right. We three are the only ones who saw everyone's secret.
Hey, so what was Yosuke's like? Come on, it's about time you told us.
It was embarrassing.
Come on, let's leave it at that. Speaking of which, nothing really happened in your case, huh?
That's because I'm perfect in every way.
Really? Wait, really? Is there something special about Senpai after all?
I'm perfect.
Sensei is the man.
Did you really just use duh?
Now that the case is solved, we won't be calling you leader anymore, will we?
No, you can still call me that.
Oh, yeah. It's kind of sad.
Of course, Chie can call me, anything she wants.
Hey, why don't we have a celebration? We always have a rap party after we're done shooting. It's fun, and it'll help give us some closure.
Ooh, a party! That sounds great! Let's go all out!
Ooh, I want to go to Yuki-chan's house. Gorgeous dinner, hot springs, table tennis, yukata, geisha, Fujiyama, full witness!
You know what? I agree with Teddy. Let's do that.
You're right. Yukiko-senpai's family runs a hot springs inn. A hot spring that Yukiko-senpai bathes into?
And if anybody hasn't figured it out yet, no, Kanji is not gay. This proves it.
Hey, keep it to yourself. You're sounding like a creep.
Well, it sounds like fun, but I don't think it's possible today.
Yeah, it's summer vacation. All the rooms must be occupied.
We can't do a sleepover.
You sleep over at... Well, that's not necessarily a sleepover. You're kind of living there, aren't you? Never mind.
Maybe next time. I promise.
Yes, the next time we catch a killer.
Hey, why don't we hit your place instead?
Huh? Really? My place? Okay.
Oh, but will your uncle get suspicious? Like, why are you all celebrating?
You mind if Nanako's there?
Why would we leave her out? The more the merrier.
Oh, yeah, if your uncle's a detective, he might not come home tonight. Nanako-chan might be getting hungry.
Hey, then why don't we make dinner together?
Together as in all of us, right? As in all of us?
Wow, are you good at cooking, Senpai?
Well, sort of.
What are you saying? Did you already forget the tragedy of the school camp out?
We already told you that was an accident.
She's right. We just got a couple of the ingredients wrong.
Chocolate and yogurt and mocha and curry.
Guys, please don't do this. I'm begging you. I don't need another trauma to deal with.
Hey, I'm a good cook too.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I'll make something for you, Senpai.
Ta-da! Teddy has a great idea! Let's have a cooking battle. The winner will be crowned Iron Cook Inaba!
Duh?
A cooking battle? Now I'm even more worried.
Sure, that sounds like fun.
Aw, but I'll win hands down. You sure you want to make it that easy?
Oh, boy.
Dude, listen to me. For the sake of our stomachs, you have to cook something, too. Help us, partner. You're our only hope.
What?
Then you can represent the guys' team. Nanako-chan will be our judge.
I can be a taster, too.
Kanji.
Teddy can be a tester too.
Kanji, I want you in the kitchen.
At the end, you're supposed to say, "That was delicious," right?
Woo! I'm getting all fired up. All right, let us advance forth into the grocery section downstairs. Charge!
Crap, this is gonna suck.